The hangman's knot is an ideal throwing knot. It is simple to tie, and when it gets stuck, it will unravel when you pull the running end. The hangman's knot is also more streamlined, which makes it easier to throw. In this instruction video, we show you how to tie the hangman's knot. First, we show a short instruction video, and after that, we show you again how to tie the hangman's knot with clear step-by-step instructions. Alright, let's get started on the hangman's knot. You need quite a bit of line to tie the hangman's knot. If you need a heavier weight, then you will need more wraps, and therefore more line. So don't start tying the knot at the very end of the rope. Start by forming two opposing bights in the line. Now take the two bights in one hand, so they will stay together. Next, we start making wraps around those two bights, from left to right. Don't wrap too tight, else your hangman's knot might not be able to unravel when it gets wedged. How tight you can make the wraps depends on the stiffness of the rope. Continue making wraps till you are almost out of tail. Next, we pull on the loop on the left side of the hangman's knot to close the loop on the right side of the hangman's knot. Don't close the loop on the right side all the way. First, you need to stick the remaining end of the tail through this loop to lock the knot in place. When the tail of the rope is through the loop on the right side of the hangman's knot, then you can close this loop all the way. Next, pull on the standing part of the line to close the loop on the left side. Don't pull too hard, else the hangman's knot will start to unravel. And there is your finished hangman's knot. Don't worry if you didn't get it right away, as we do have clear step-by-step instructions coming up next. Alright, now we show you step-by-step how to tie the hangman's knot. Don't start at the very end of the line, as you do need quite some line to tie the hangman's knot. If you need a heavier throw weight, then you need to add more wraps, and therefore we'll need more line. Start by forming two opposing bights in the line. Next, take the working end of the rope and lay it over the bottom bight. This is the start of the first wrap. From here on, we just keep making wraps from left to right around the bights, until we almost run out of tail. Don't wrap too tight, else the hangman's knot might not unravel when it gets stuck. This often occurs with stiff rope. Next, we are going to lock the last piece of tail. If you pull on the loop on the left side of the knot, the loop on the right side will get smaller. Stick the remaining tail through the right loop and then pull on the left loop. To finalize the hangman's knot, pull on the standing part of the rope while holding the coils. The loop on the left will get smaller. Don't pull too hard, else the knot will start to unravel. And that's it for the hangman's knot. If you like our video, please give a thumbs up. If there is something you feel we can improve on, then please share it with us in the comment section below, and we might use that information to improve the quality of our next video.